Hello and welcome to the Gil Bravo Experience Podcast. I am here and I'm joined by my co-host, as always, Ski Mask Collective. How are you doing, sir?
I'm good. How's it going?
That's good. That's good. Now, I had a few questions for you. What's going on with Rob Saw?
No word from Rob Saw. He was supposed to be in Atlantic City. We were going to have an arm wrestle.
Is arm wrestle code for you're going to put his dick in your mouth and lick all of the salt off?
Balls and his dick in my mouth, but he has a small piece, man. I'm not about that.
How do we know he has a small piece? Is it butt size? Is it more than butt size?
It's been said time and time again, he showed up to a secret show with non-alcoholic Heineken. Who does that unless you have a small dick?
Well, you see, not everybody drinks because not everybody is a complete degenerate.
Yeah, but he's showing up with non-alcoholic beer, trying to cumbersome for his alcoholism. So clearly he's an alcoholic, and he just looked like a loser. He's wearing basketball shorts, and that's why we have Rob Saw-inspired shorts available only on SkiMaskCollective.com. Go there now.
Yeah, I don't remember getting paid for that sponsorship, but I think that's weird because, like, there's a lot of degeneracy going on, and there's a lot of alcohol. Like, it's like what 50 Cent said, you know, you don't throw stones if you live in a glass house, and if you got a glass jaw, you should watch your mouth, because I'll break your face.
Why would Chad throw stones? Why would Chad throw stones if he lives in a glass house?
Why was Chad so stoned?
Yeah, I know that's where you got the phone number from.
No, Chad's in the Bahamas. He's with Mary-Kate and Ashley. I think Megan Fox is still there.
I've been in contact with him. I know where he is. I've been in contact. I know what's going on.
I don't think you've been in contact. I think you've been like saying, hey, Chad, I'm a nobody. I need to use you for relevancy or something. That's cool. That's cool. Can we go back to your fat girlfriend?
What else you got, Gil?
Who's fatter? Who's fatter, Chad Zumok or your girlfriend? Who has more weight to them?
Chad Zumok weighs probably 100 more pounds than my girlfriend.
Are you sure? Because I've seen pictures and the proportions don't look right. It's like when you see a midget, the proportions are all off.
Okay. Yeah, well, good luck. You know, you probably did something to the photograph, but if you ask anybody who was at the show...
I did something to the photograph? What photograph? Sorry, I washed my hands. I was just taking a dump. But yeah, I don't know. I don't know if that's accurate. I don't see no photographs. I don't see no masturbations. You feel me?
You're wasting my time. I'm currently playing video games with some of Chad's Patreon supporters who are about to pull their money. Because,
listen,
you know, they'd like to bring...
You don't have money for any video game systems. Let's be real here. You don't have $200 to your name. You ain't playing video games with nobody.
I'm playing video games with some of the best dudes in the fandom, who frankly, after yesterday's altercations, are going to be pulling their Patreon money from Chad's Patreon because of the stuff he said. So,
because of the stuff he said about you having a fat girlfriend, the stuff that everybody said about you having a fat girlfriend, you a dummy, man. Nobody's pulling money from Chad.
Name names.
What name is my naming? Look at the fandom. Look around you. Everybody thinks you're a dumb fucking joke. You try to get attention off of nonsense.
Okay,
you got to figure it out.
All right, when Chad's broke because he's not getting the support anymore.
Chad's already broke, you dumbass. He lives in Florida in fucking some random dude's house.
Yeah.
You fucking... He's worth... Dude, when you look at fucking shitbirds... You can't really talk about him because you live off some raunch cat you met off Tinder.
So shut the fuck up. You weren't at the show. Fuck
yeah,
you.
I know. You bought like 3 tickets. You bought one for you and 2 for your fat ass girlfriend. I get it.
Yeah. You have the same joke over and over and over and over.
This ain't a joke. This is the reality of life.
Why are you bothering me? Why do you want to bother me so bad? Let me ask you that. Why do you want to bother me?
Listen, I don't know if you know this, but this is breaking news, okay? You ready for this? Aaron Rodgers' rumored girlfriend, Blue, denies identifying as a witch. Breaking news.
I did see that.
Yeah, I just wanted to let you know that. Now that we're here. I feel like that's very important information.
Yeah. Hey, listen. Let's calm down. Listen, we're all KB fans. Everybody's a fan. Let's stop attacking each other, dude.
We're all going to be on the same team.
Dude, are you fucking retarded? What did you do yesterday? What did you do yesterday? Oh, this is a picture of Atticus Flynn. And then you, like, start masturbating or some
he's
shit.
The one who put out the fucking pictures, dummy.
Yeah, you bad person.
You have phones out at a special. Are you retarded?
You're a bad person. Things are not going to go well for you. Things are not going to go well for you.
Oh, really? All right, I'll see you next time I'm in the city.
You're not going to be in the city? You never coming to Canada. You ain't allowed.
Oh, is this Joe Exotic?
Who am I? I'm Chad Zumok.
This isn't Chad.
No, I'm Gil Bravo from Gil Bravo Investigations.
Is this Chad?
Yeah, this is Chad Zumok.
No, it's not.
Yeah, no. I'm Chad Zumok. Yeah, it's Chad. Come on, it's Chad.
You sounded like Chad for a second there. Like, whenever you said I was Chad Zumok.
Chad Zumok.
No. Chad's got a little bit.
I'm Chad. I'm
nice.
Chad Zumok.
Who is this for? Come on. Quit fucking around. Quit mucking around. Get down to the nitty gritty here.
Hey, it's me. It was me, Jim Stansel, this entire time.
hey, you're getting good at voices.
Anyways, things just aren't going to work out for you. It's okay.
Okay, cool.
It's just the reality of life. I mean, things work out for some people, but like for you, it won't.
All right, that sounds good. Whatever.
Right, cool. I was just curious about what was going on with you and your fat-ass girlfriend, my brother.
No, it's all good, dude. Who gave you my number? Chad? You're getting my number from Chad?
No, I've had your number for time. For time and a half. You know, the time.
You know,
Jungle Love.
Let me tell you something, dude. I'm getting my fucking dick sucked tonight, and You're calling me.
You're getting your dick sucked because I just got my nannies done in the pool.
You're not bothering me while I'm getting laid. Getting sandwiches made. I can be laying in bed and have a sandwich brought to me. You understand?
Can you remind me whose bed are you going to be laying in? Whose bed? You going to pay for that bed? Or you going to just find another bed from Tinder?
Shut up. You are fat. Dude, I can't wait to run into you in the city, dude. I'm gonna
you gonna you run do. Into me in the city. I guarantee you. Why don't you come here? Why don't you come to Toronto? But let me ask you a question. What kind of phone you rocking?
I think I still have the 13.
Oh, I don't even think I'm that far. I think I got like a 9. I just keep getting it upgraded.
Yeah, I bought this 1 month before I started Ski Man. Sorry, I'm wiping my ass right now.
I don't care. I flushed my toilet earlier. You heard it. It went... It was at the beginning of the podcast.
I ate some tacos. I had to come home immediately, fucking start cleaning my asshole. It's the only Mexican place here.
What's the deal with Taco Bell? They got those cinnamon twists in the U.S. because they had them here, then they took them away, and now they brought them back. And I'm not sure how I feel about it.
Yeah, they're not the same. I think they're making them cheaper now. You know what I mean? Hold on, just a second. You can stop wiping my asshole.
And am I wrong to say that Taco Bell in the United States does not have French fries? Because we got French fries at
all. All right, so now I know you're fucking joking, because you're in the United States. Yes, they don't have French fries.
Nah, I'm Gil Bravo, okay? I'm in Mexico. I be doing Mexican things.
You're not in Mexico, you dummy.
I'm in Mexico. I'm Gil Bravo. This is a Gil Bravo investigation.
Shut the fuck up. Oh, what are you investigating?
Well, I wanted to go back on our topic of Ronch Cats.
Get down to
what's going on with Laura?
Calling me, hanging up.
No, I told you, we had some technical issues. It's been resolved. I apologize. We've gone over it. Listen, this is just our first episode. We got a whole year worth of episodes to record. So I don't know why you're trying to take it up on a sour note right now. I think next week we might have Teamster Tim on as a guest. We might have Frank Pellegrino as a guest. We'll get tons of guests. It's going to be a fun podcast. We're having fun.
Doesn't sound like it. You've already hung up on me 4 times on the phone.
Nah, those were issues. We were having technical issues. It all will be edited together, and it's going to be beautiful.
If you don't have the right equipment, you dummy.
No. That's the thing. You'll forget it. I'm a nobody. I'm like you, a nobody, an absolute nobody, okay? I don't need to put money into this. I don't need to go set up my computer and do a bunch of recordings. I can just record it on my phone over Skype and do some shit and then be editing it together with terrible sound quality. Because it's only going to get 10 listeners anyways, and they're all going to say, oh, this is good.
All right. Anything else?
Well, we were asking about Ronch Cats, right? Can we go back to Ronch Cats or what? You're going to be not talking about them.
What's Ronch Cats?
You know, Ronch Cats. You know, chicks you find on Plenty of Fish or Tinder. You know, absolutely desperate ladies who are just looking to get laid. They're just looking for a man in their life. You know, Ronch Cats. Okay? You ain't making money perpetually.
You
ain't getting to
Do you want a picture of my dick?
Yeah, I do, actually. Could you send it to me? You know how to...
No caller ID. I'll send you a picture of my dick if you want
to see it. Nah. You haven't asked me to stop calling you, so it's not harassment. Two, we're doing a podcast, okay? You're my co-host. Three, I don't know why you're all upset. I'm Gil Bravo.
Yeah, I'm all upset because you're bothering me on a Saturday. It's annoying. You didn't plan this. I'm driving around town, getting my hair cut, getting some fucking chores done, and you're calling me up no caller ID once you learn how to fucking talk into a microphone.
No. I've learned about microphones.
No.
We're not doing microphones now.
Up.
I told you, we're doing low quality.
Shut the fuck up, Gil Bravo. Come on my fucking show if you want to fucking talk.
No. We ain't giving you views. We're doing my...
loser.
Anyways,
You're a loser.
I would just like to say thank you, everybody, for tuning into this fantastic podcast. We'll catch you next week on the Gil Bravo Experience with me and Ski Mask. I'm sure we'll have a guest. It will be amazing. Oh, we lost him. Okay. Anyways, thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in. Have a great day.